These funds are very important, and we're excited that we were able to get this important historical legislation done. For Coppin State University, this could be a significant game changer for us. We are going to look at how we use these funds to expand our academic enterprise, looking at high-demand academic programs, looking at faculty that we need to expand those academic programs. We're also going to be focusing on the recruitment and retention of our students, which is critically important for us at Coppin. We will be looking at what personnel, what processes, how we better use these funds to attract students, and how we can decrease the amount of loan debt that our students leave Coppin State University with. Again, I am excited about what has taken place today. I think that Maryland got this right. I think that they moved in the right direction. I think that we're on the right side of history. I think the governor is on the right side of history, and I'm pleased that he and Speaker Jones, as well as President Ferguson, were able to move in the right direction and allow Coppin, Morgan, Bowie, and UMES to get this piece of this situation behind us and now start focusing on educating Marylanders, creating upward mobility, and expanding access and opportunity. For Coppin, that's at the core of who we are. That's why we are a leader in urban higher education, and this is going to allow us to advance what we do and do it at a much higher level.